Lauren?
I'm sorry, Scott.
You should have listened to me, Mr. Shelby. I told you to drop the investigation.
Your son is a serial killer. How many people does he have to kill before you turn him in?
Gordy has his faults, but he's still my son. You have no children, Mr. Shelby. You can't possibly understand. You leave me no choice. Your investigation is over. For good.
I was gonna take up swimming again. This isn't exactly what I had in mind. You got a car back at your place? Mine's obviously pretty fucked up.
Yeah, sure. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go settle a few scores. Come on, I'll take you home. Lock your doors and windows and don't let anybody in but me, okay?
Be careful, Scott. I don't wanna lose you.
Don't try to stop me. Don't even fucking try.
Thank you.
Only a few hours left before Sean Mars dies. Hope I'm not wasting my time. John Shepard died 30 years ago. Hope his mother has all the answers to this puzzle.
Hello, I'm looking for Anne Shepard's room.
Please sign the visitor's book. Are you a member of the family?
Yeah, you could say that.
Oh, she'll be pleased to have a visitor. No one ever comes to see her. With the Alzheimer's, she has trouble remembering things, but it'll still please her, you know. It's room 19 at the end of the corridor.
Thank you.
Room 19. Where is that?
Hello, Mrs. Shepard.
Is it time for my pills already?
No, Mrs. Shepard,
They're never on time with my pills. I don't know what they do here. In the other hospital, they were always on time. But here...
My name is Madison Page. I'm a journalist. I'd like to ask you some questions about your son.
I don't like this hospital. The food isn't very good, you know.
Your other son, Mrs. Shepard, John's twin brother. What was his name?
What other son? I have no other son. I never had any children.
Do you remember John?
My Johnny. He is a good little boy, you know.
I know what happened at Carnaby Square. Do you remember?
Carnaby Square. I think I used to live there a long time ago. We didn't have much money at the time, you know. We had to make do with very little.
You had a son named John, and John had a twin brother.
Do you have my pills? It's time for my pills.
This woman might be the Origami Killer's mother. Must be some way to get her to remember.
Origami, but that's not my favorite one. I love origami, but that's not my favorite one. Oh, you know how to do these little dogs, too. My children loved origami. I taught them how to do it. John loved the little dogs. He always wanted to call them Max. Max, Max, Max? All dogs with the same name. I was wasting my time telling him they couldn't all have the same name. But he always wanted his paper dogs Max. It's funny, isn't it?
It'd take days, if not longer, to find the name of the family that adopted her son. Sean Mars would be dead by then. All right, no point in wasting my time. I won't learn anything more by staying here. It seems to be working. She's remembering stuff. I gotta find something else to show her.
Did you make these origami figures?
My little paper animals. They played with them for hours. I showed my boys how to make them, you know.
Yes, your boys, Mrs. Shepherd. John and... what was your other son's name again?
My other son? I only had one son, my little Johnny.
You don't seem to get many flowers, Mrs. Shepherd.
No, but I love them. My son knows that I love flowers. I know he'll bring me some.
Are these your children, Mrs. Shepherd? John and his brother? Is that them?
They're good little boys. Their father never looked after them. Always drinking. They didn't have an easy life, you know.
Her memory is coming back. Don't stop now. Just remember. All right, no point in wasting my time. I won't learn anything more by staying here.
Does Mrs. Shepherd ever talk about her past?
It's not all very clear to her now. Sometimes she'll remember the oddest things, though. I suppose if she sees something that reminds her of her past.
Did she ever mention her sons?
Sons? Well, she often mentions John. I think he drowned.
Does she ever talk about her other son?
I didn't know she had another one. I've never heard her mention it.
Does she get many visitors?
She's been here for 10 years and you're the first. Sometimes, if you show her things, it seems to trigger a memory from her past. You might get it to remember.
Thanks for the advice.
What a lovely orchid. My sons loved orchids. We used to grow them in the back. When John died, I laid orchids on his grave. I cried when they told me. I'd already lost one of my children, and now they were taking away another one, you understand.
The foster family, Mrs. Shepherd. What was the name of the foster family that adopted John's brother?
They were really very nice people. I met them, you know. In the beginning, I used to go and see my little boy. And then I got sick and I couldn't go any longer. Perhaps he thought I'd forgotten him. He must have thought I didn't love him anymore.
His name, Mrs. Shepherd. What was his name?
But I loved him. If you only knew how much I missed him.
Please, Anne. His name. What was his name?
Come closer.
Confront my son's killer.
It's the only way, Lauren. Trust me. Now go stay with your mother for a few days. I'll come and get you when this is all over.
Tell me who the Origami Killer is. I want to know who killed my son.
Listen, when I'm done, I'll tell you everything I know. I promise.
be right back.
Mom's work is too far away. I'd never make it in time. Dad, I've got to get Dad. He's the only one who can save John. Gotta move. This place is completely deserted. There's no one around to help. Gotta find someone. The water's still rising. John won't be able to hang on for long. Hold on, bro. I'll find someone. Then we'll come back and save you.
Go away. Please, Dad, I'm begging you! John's gonna die!
What did I tell you? Crap!